You're listening to One Way, the songs of Larry Norman from Forefront Communications.
One Way Radio Special with Larry Norman.
Here's executive producer Eddie DeGarmo talking about the project One Way.
What I wanted to achieve on this album, I talked to Larry about it when we were making the thing. And it's like he called me when he heard this thing. And he said, man, he said, I just listened to this thing 7 times in a row. And he said, you know, I listened to it. And he said, I can't believe I wrote all those songs. He said, this, you know, this is blowing my mind because it sounds so good. What I wanted to see happen is I wanted these artists to be able to make the songs their own. If they were a programmed, if you will, keyboard-based artist like Code of Ethics, I wanted them to take the song that direction. You know, Audio Adrenaline really wants to be a raw rock band, and so their version of Righteous Rocker, you know, I like that. There was an energy, there was electricity about the gospel during a few years, about 1967, 68 through 73, 74, you know, that our country really hasn't experienced since.
Dana Key feels like many of Larry's songs fit in today's society, like The Outlaw.
I'm delighted that we're getting to re-sing and re-record with some modern technology some of these Larry Norman songs, because there are a lot of folks out there that just are just too young to remember albums like Only Visiting This Planet and songs like The Outlaw. But the songs are so timeless that I just feel certain that they're still going to have the kind of impact on people that they had back when they were released back in the early 70s. The song that I performed on One Way is The Outlaw, and I was delighted to do it because the song really means a great deal to me.
The city was an outlaw. man of mystery. He could walk upon the water and make a blind man see. That he conjured wine at weddings and did tricks with fish and bread. He talked of being born again, raised people from the dead. This day was the now known. Followed by the masses on the shores of Galilee. He spoke out against corruption and he bowed to no decree. The fear, the strength and power, they nailed him to a tree.
Yeah, again, it's in response to the community I lived in, the Haight-Ashbury people. You know, I try to talk to them about Jesus and they go, yeah, Jesus is a good teacher. He and Buddha are like my favorites, you know. And say, well, he's not a teacher; he's the son of God. And other people would say, you know, why they killed him, man? It's because he's like a political dissident, and like the Romans couldn't handle that, so they had to get rid of him. And so I just had so many hours and hours of discussion. And one time I thought I should just put it into a song.
One Way is another big song Larry's known for. Here's the story behind the song.
Oh, the song. Actually, my finger broke. I was in the band, and I asked God, can I be of more service to you if I wasn't in the band? And please give me a sign. And I know that I don't need to ask for signs now, but I was 18. and I fell through the stage one night. The stage was assembled with two risers, and the risers separated, and I fell in, and equipment fell on my hand and broke my finger. And because of the Bible verse, offer your body up as a living sacrifice, I started holding up my broken finger every night after each song. And so people didn't know what I was doing, but they started holding up their fingers thinking it was some kind of private thing. And as my concerts continued and I started singing with Christians, you know, I was always telling them there's only one way to heaven, and that's through Christ. And nobody clapped for me. I was doing four-hour concerts, and there was no applause. Just after each song, people held up their finger. And one night I walked out on stage to do a concert, and somebody had painted something like a 10-foot sign on butcher paper. It was my hand pointing upward, and then it turned into a T-shirt. Some kids in the neighborhood in Hollywood here made a T-shirt. The next thing I knew, it was being imported from Mexico on bumper stickers and tie tacks, lapel pins, lampshades. That was so bizarre. And it was just everywhere. Everywhere I've gone in the world, the one-way sign's been there.
Serene and Pearl.
I think it was way back in Australia we first heard about Larry Norman.
Yeah, he was really big down under, his music. And I mean, we even had the bumper sticker on our car in the 70s.
One Way to Jesus.
And I went to one of his concerts. I must have been only 11 or 12, but I remember really enjoying it.
Yeah. So when we heard about the fact that we could be involved in this project, we were really excited about it.
Yeah.
Follow
You're listening to One Way, the songs of Larry Norman from 4Front Communications.
One Way Radio Special with Larry Norman.
4Front recording group Grammatrain first heard about Larry Norman from their parents.
Well, being in the younger generation, I mainly learned about Larry Norman from my parents' Jesus Music records and reading about him in magazines and stuff. But once I got into college, I had some friends who were really into Larry Norman, and so I started listening to some of his records, and I was just really blown away by how honest his music was, and I don't think I'd ever really heard that much honesty in a Christian artist record, definitely, ever since I had started listening to music.
They recorded 6 o'clock news. Here's Larry Norman on that song.
My message was not, war is wrong, or Vietnam's an illegal act on the part of the United States. My statement really was, why don't the reporters care? Why do they report the news every night? You know, 20 people were killed today in a skirmish in Vietnam, and now in local news, a prize pig was awarded a blue ribbon at the fair. Why don't they care? Why don't they show some emotion? How can they talk about all the deaths of young men over in Vietnam and keep a straight face?
Code.
A system. A collection of principles. In particular, moral principles.
Ethics.
A set of moral principles or values. What is good and bad.
Code of Ethics.
Great music.
Code of Ethics, bringing a collection of musical principles together in their latest release, Arms Around the World. Code of Ethics, mixing a global vision with those oh-so-familiar Europop grooves. Music and ministry. Ministry and music. Code of Ethics. Arms Around the World, the latest from Code of Ethics. Get it at fine Christian establishments everywhere from Forefront Communications.
Forefront Communications presents One Way, the Songs of Larry Norman featuring Rebecca St. James.
Sweet song, sweet song, na-na, sweet song.
Serene and Pearl.
One way to
Dana Key. One Way, the Songs of Larry Norman with Larry Howard.
He's a rock that doesn't roll.
Michael Anderson.
Here I am now, talking about Jesus.
And introducing Grammar Train. 14 classic songs by today's most popular artist, ETW. And DC Talk.
Wish we'd all been ready. There's no time.
And there's only one way to see Christian music videos 24 hours a day. Z Music Television. One Way, the Songs of Larry Norman. Available now